peace be with you. There are at least 7 satanic passages in the Quran, of which the name of Iblis is glorified repeatedly above Allah. As the Muslims believe that the Quran is sent down by Allah to Muhammad, then it is logical to conclude that all narrations in the Quran came forth from the mouth of Allah. The name Iblis is mentioned 10 times in the Quran. This must have come forth from the mouth of Allah himself to Muhammad, before he could ask his scribe to write them down in the parchment or other writing materials. However, the name of Muhammad is mentioned by Allah for only 4 times in the entire Quran. I shall quote 7 satanic verses out of the 7 satanic passages, whereby the name of Iblis is glorified above Allah, for he refused to obey Allah, and yet he is not yet cast down into hellfire until the great day of judgment. Satanic verse 1. Quran 2 verse 34 says, "And behold, we said to the angels, bow down to Adam, and they bowed down. Not so Iblis, he refused and was haughty, he was of those who reject faith." Satanic verse 2. Quran 7 verse 11 says, "It is we who created you and gave you shape, then we bade the angels prostrate to Adam, and they prostrate, not so Iblis, he refused to be of those who prostrate." Satanic verse 3. Quran 15 verse 31 says, "Not so Iblis, he refused to be among those who prostrated themselves." Satanic verse 4. Quran 17 verse 61 says, "Behold, we said to the angels, bow down unto Adam, they bow down except Iblis, he said, shall I bow down to one whom thou didst create from clay?" Unquote. Satanic verse 5. Quran 18 verse 50 says, "Behold, we said to the angels, bow down to Adam, they bow down except Iblis. He was one of the jinns, and he broke the command of his Lord." Unquote. This verse is a satanic fabrication and plagiarism from the apocryphal book of the life of Adam and Eve, written around 1st century AD. The original version says, "Michael himself worshipped first, then he called me and said, worship the image of God the Lord. And I answered, I have no need to worship Adam. And since Michael kept urging me to worship, I said to him, why do thou urge me? I will not worship an inferior and younger being. I am his senior in the creation, before he was made was I already made. It is his duty to worship me." Unquote. Obviously Muhammad plagiarized from the earlier source, which he heard it in one way or another. He changed from "Michael commanded the angels" to "we said to the angels." In fact, the original version says not only the devil refused to worship Adam, but the angels under the company of Satan also followed him. Satanic verse 6. Quran 20 verse 116 says, "When we said to the angels, prostrate yourselves to Adam, they prostrated themselves, but not Iblis, he refused." This satanic verse is purely a fabrication of Muhammad, as Iblis and his companions were rebelling against God Almighty. Quran 26 verse 95 says, "And the whole hosts of Iblis together," which implies it is not Iblis alone, otherwise how could there be the whole company of Iblis together? Satanic verse or passage 7. Quran 38 verse 73-74 says, "So the angels prostrated themselves, all of them together, not so Iblis, he was haughty, and became one of those who reject faith." As this particular verse says, Iblis was one of those who reject faith, then there is more than one person who were with the company of Iblis the devil at that point of time. When there is more than one jinn beside Iblis, the term accept cannot be used. Hence, Quran 17 verse 61, which says, "Behold, we said to the angels, bow down unto Adam, they bow down except Iblis," is a false statement. Quran 38 verse 71-73 was spoken by the narrator for Allah, as a singular person, in term of "I am about to create man from clay, and I have fashioned him," but then the same narrator changed to plural of persons, "as we who created you and we bade the angels," as seen in Quran 7 verse 11. These are clear contradictions in the Quran, which Allah cannot be God, but merely Muhammad impersonated himself as the angel narrating the story. Every Muslim should review the seven satanic verses, which Allah repeated the narration to Muhammad for seven times, assuming such encounter did happen. But it is ridiculous for Allah to repeat seven times of his failure to compel Iblis to worship Adam. As the name of Muhammad is only mentioned four times in the Quran, whereas Iblis is mentioned 10 times, is not the greater number of times have been glorified rather than Muhammad? As for the Holy Bible World English Bible translation, Yahweh is mentioned 6,840 times, God is mentioned 4,038 times, Jesus is mentioned 980 times, Satan is only mentioned 55 times, and devil is only mentioned 35 times. The name of Jesus is far exceeding than the name or title of Satan and devil combined together. Obviously, Quran has glorified Iblis more number of times than Muhammad, as his name is mentioned only 4 times, Iblis is mentioned 10 times, Satan is mentioned 45 times, and devil is mentioned 2 times. As Allah of the Quran is found to have glorified Iblis 7 times for his refusal to worship Adam, then Quran is a satanic book. There is no reason to rephrase the worship of Adam for 7 times, and each time the words of Allah kept changing except for the term, bow down to Adam or not so Iblis. May Yahweh Almighty open our eyes to behold the truth that Quran did not come from any divine source, but from Muhammad personally in respect of the refusal of Iblis to worship Adam. Shalom.